Hello, and welcome to Return to Castle Wolfenstein. Not a bad game for its age.
Major, why are we not yet ready to depart?
My apologies, Herr Oberführer, but the weapons loadout on the new torpedoes is taking more time than originally anticipated.
I don't have time for this nonsense. I have important business to attend to. This boat leaves for the X-Labs within the hour, torpedoes or not. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, Herr Oberführer.
Herr Oberführer Deathhead. Which... ooh, fuck. If you've played Wolfenstein The New Order, you'll know who that is. He's a creepy dude with a giant robot. Oh shit! This is the. Ooh, I want to say this is a part where you get the venom, but I'm not 100%.
Wonderful! You finally fixed the elevator.
Sure. I don't have the suppressor on it. He's in a blue uniform. Oh yay, MP44! Finally have ammo! For it. That's extremely loud. There we go. So we finally have ammo for the MP44. Is that a Mauser? It is. I wanna drop a grenade in there and see if it does anything. Come on, oh my god. Last pineapple grenade. It didn't do anything. Except call this guy in. At least we have more MP44 ammo now. And he's down. One more for the slaughter. I really want to say this is when you get the venom. I'm not 100%. What's the point in that? I saw a dude over there. Let's see if I can't find a way to open that armory door up. That's how you do it. it opens from this. Fucking hell. That was actually a lot easier than I expected it to be. Expecting to be searching for a button or some shit. I just gifted that one. Let's see what we can see. Yeah, that fat dude there. Can I shoot him from here? Oh my god. Take him out! No, I can't. Give me a Gewehr. Not bulletproof. This is on that side anyway. Come on. Have a nap. Guy's there. That fella there. What is making all that noise? Can't see anyone left to kill. Oh, apart from this dude. Hi there. And he just does not give a shit. Oh. Oh, yep, yeah, no. Memory is back. Then he comes out. Ah, the triggers. I want to say it comes out, maybe something different. Shit like that makes me wonder why guns are so hated in video games. Some guns. Oh. Where did you come from? Jeez. That's a sound that I find familiar. There he is! The proto soldier! That thing used to scare the shit out of me as a kid. Look at it! The fucking testicles and everything. And don't worry, there's a few of them to go around. No. Oh shit, okay, backing up. Ah! No, go away. Ah, yeah, they fucking leap at you. You can imagine, like, 15, no, not even that, ah, Venom. I'm gonna say 15 year old me, but way younger than that, maybe 13. Heck, probably even younger than that, me having that fucking running at you. No, you want to have that open. Let's see Venom. Six-barreled monstrosity. Die! What did I get stuck on? Okay, this does less damage than I remember doing. Also, that did a lot of damage. Holy fuck. Anything to blow up? That's gonna be over here. They do 30 damage, like, on each pass. Oh, that's insane. Love to simulate recoil on this gun. They just shove you back a little bit. Oh wow, the shotgun does extremely fucking well against these guys. That's awesome. Just take that. This does like 700 rounds per magazine. Wow, I got less ammo that time. That's cheap. What's happening here? There he goes. Save. Don't want to do that again. It's so hard to avoid. Oh my god. I'm playing this wrong. I'm playing it slow and you need to be fucking running through this shit. Ooh, 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 ooh. Give me my shotgun. Yeah, I'm gonna leave him in there, actually. That did not go well. Yeah, fuck you. Bring that down. See, I want to deal with this guy. So damaging. I'm pretty sure you can't hit them in a reasonably large amount of their body, actually, like, can't be hit. Can't take damage from being hit. Whoa. That was fucked. Came as an unexpected surprise. Just suddenly a whole heap of people coming around the corner. And I have no health. Why do I want to throw a grenade in there? That's why I don't want to throw a grenade in there! That was silly. Hello. Not a few health. Oh shit. I've become so used to modern games where you have to take everything a little bit slower. And granted, there are bits in this game that you do have to take slower. This is a game you have to take quite fast. I think that's how you get in there. I'm okay with this. Hi, Blackguard. I want to say you have to go for a swim here, but as to why, I can't remember. No, you don't. Unless... do go for a swim here. Let's see. This goes up. I found a secret area! There's a nice hum. Hello. Oh, that hum sounds weird. What is the point of coming up here? Oh, do that. What does that do exactly? I have no idea. That seems that's all that was. Go for it. Don't drown. Is it maybe to open that up? Nothing in here to climb to. That's not a ladder. No ladders anywhere here, so I assume it's not a thing of importance. Oh wait, is that a ladder? Or is it just being marked? It's just markings. You never know, they could be trying to hide the ladder somewhere. Oh. Found it. What are you? behind you. I can't use them, so I don't know. Okay, now, did it open this door up? I'm gonna guess not. Did it open this door up? Ah. It's already going well. Save here, so we can just do this battle over and over and over and over and over. There it goes. Did I get shot off from somewhere over here? Oh my god, he's accurate. Got him. The dude there, but he's behind glass.
What's lost?
What is that? That is me. I think you have to get up to him. I'm not sure what I need to do here. Obtain information on his destination, which is, I'm pretty sure, up there. But I don't know how to get up there, because all the doors are locked. Unless there's a door I've missed somewhere, which I don't think I have. Oh, hello. That's a light. Okay, so I've looked around on the internet. Apparently you have to blow these up. Yeah, that did the job. God damn it. I would never have thought of that. That didn't even occur to me. I do not remember this level at all. Ow. Oh god! Hello. That was not the gun I wanted to be using either, but it worked. You had to block the fucking barrels down there to block the door. That's never a mechanic that was explained before. Okay, well, unless this goes anywhere other than a cutscene, it does.
I will not divulge any information to you. They're going to Norway. The coordinates are 67 degrees north by 16 degrees east.
Wow, he's a coward. Well, I'll see you next time. I hope you have a nice morning, a nice evening, and a nice afternoon. Ta-ra, everyone. The real RTCW mod. Ta-ra.